Everybody knows that mistakes happen, but it's kind of comforting sometimes when even the big guys make the same mistakes that you do.
How you doing?
I'm doing okay, man.
Awesome, awesome. I'm doing good too. I'm actually a little interested in talking about exchange. I'm also a little thirsty. I'm thinking maybe you know, it would be good to have something. I don't know.
At the end of the day, it's about how you clean up your mistakes. That's what really matters.
Exams tend to contain, well, the unexpected. And one thing that I will actually tell everybody is that you need to prepare for an exam, which is the reason for us recording this particular episode. Vaughn, you've done an exam quite recently. What did you think?
Yes, you always need to be fully prepared and make sure you read the full question and be aware of your surroundings and making sure that you have everything in order.